This massive abandoned building complex had been on our Urbex bucket list for years. Once, this first-class hotel was an important figurehead for the city. But these glamorous times have passed. This summer, the former hotel received their last guests after 20 years of vacancy. Join us on one of our most favorite Urbex adventures so far. It's that time of the year again. The BWT crew is in festive spirit, and in celebration of Urbex Mass, we started a giveaway where you can win our recently released merchandise. Find out how to participate by taking a look in the video description down below. It was 4:30 in the early morning. Even though it was Sunday, the city slowly came alive. We only slept for around 3 hours on the roof of the vacant Hotel Astoria. Early in the night, we gained access to the building via an open window. But before we could reach the roof, we had to struggle through the flooded basement. Out here on the roof, we felt kind of exposed to everyone, with good reason. The short nights in summer provide only little protection, but in the end, it was the rain that scared us away. This morning we had only around 2 hours to explore the Colossus. We wanted to leave the hotel on time, before it would be impossible to get out unseen because of the busy roads. After all, we were in the middle of a major city, right next to the central terminal. We knew that the area would be overrun with people in no time. However, it was easy to get lost in the never-ending hallways. No matter where we looked, there were always new corridors. We were overwhelmed by the sheer dimensions. After a construction time of 2 years, the hotel was opened in 1915. Even then, the place should attract a premium clientele. There were several restaurants and bars, as well as multiple saloons and a dance cafe. The During the National Socialist era, this hotel was owned by a Jewish building contractor. In order to save his life, he was forced to sell the establishment to the Nazis far below value. In World War II, the building was gravely damaged by bombing attacks. Huge parts of the hotel had to be rebuilt from the ground up. In the course of this, the bed capacity was increased significantly. After a renovation some years later, the Grand Hotel could provide accommodations for around 470 guests. Most of these visitors were high-ranking individuals from national and international institutions. Back then, this site was known as one of the most beautiful hotels of the German Democratic Republic. The rooms were modern, as well as individually and tastefully furnished. It is said that none looked like the other. Today, this can only be guessed. After several years of vacancy, nearly every part of the building has been destroyed by thieves and vandals. Even a number of construction measures took place here some time ago. The facility operated until 1996. Due to diverse flaws, the hotel had to shut down in the end. By this time, the visitors demanded high standards, but the place couldn't meet the requirements anymore. So the heritage-protected building was abandoned and left to decay. Among the local citizens, there is incomprehension as well as legitimate anger. Most of them would love to see a revival of the well-established address. And as a matter of fact, there's hope now. The gigantic building was sold to foreign companies multiple times. But the current owner is planning a short-dated and costly redevelopment measure. Hotel Astoria will even get its former name back. Upper segment accommodations will be located here, as well as housings, offices, and rooms for service providers. The construction works are supposed to start already next year. If all goes well, the new Hotel Astoria will open in the summer of 2020, 3 years after we, the last guests, spend the night on the roof of the history-charged building. This was Urbex Mess episode number 3. In the video description, you can find the last two questions that are part of our big giveaway. Send us all 6 answers via email until 24th of December, and you have a chance to win awesome prizes. Good luck, everybody!